Teaching students with BigRed Manikin is a game changer in CPR education. When BigRed lights up, the students just understand what they're doing. BigRed really has changed the way you can conduct a CPR class. I can see from a distance, 6 mannequins simultaneously, which students are performing accurately, which ones aren't, and I can actually see, based on the lighting system, what's illuminating and what's not illuminating, what component of CPR they need work on.
The lights vibrate at a tempo that makes us know the student is doing it very well. If it's solid, you're going too fast. If it's too slow in the intermittent light, okay, you're going too slow.
BigRed allows me to look at depth, rate, also lets me look at hand position and the recoil. From an instructor perspective, I think it's going to be easier to manage in the classroom.
I believe this will result in more people trying to perform CPR, so more people will be safe. Pompear, ver y salvar.
Pump, see, save.
It's easy. Pump the chest, see the light flow to the head, and save a life.